He studied at the Koninklijke Academie Voorschone Kunsten in Ghent, where he graduated in 1954 magna cum laude. De Buch made his debut as a sculptor at the Expo 58 and was awarded several prizes for his sculptures. In 1962 he founded the VZW Treif Punt, with which he restarted the Gentse Fiesen in 1969. As a musician, De Buch made name as a singer and writer of folklore music, TV Ligerke. De Buch, who suffered from early stage Alzheimer, died on December 21, 2014 in Ghent from the effects of esophageal cancer.